I used to live in my grandma's garage, bro. That's how cheeky's I was, bro. Little bachelor pad, dude, one room. Everything was an arm length distance away. Hey, you want something to drink? Here you go. Oh, flush the toilet, it's right here. You know, and I love my grandma, but you can't take a chick home when you live with your grandma's pad. You can't take a girl home and stuff. You bring a chick home, you live right here? Oh. Is it safe back there? Hey, that's cool, just, you know, climb through the fence right here. You know, you get your keys out. Oh, my keys. Hey, do you have a hanger? You get in there trying to be all romantic and stuff. Be making out with your chick, 2 o'clock in the morning. What's that? Oh, it's the neighbors. I think it's lunch tomorrow. Oh, it's so cute. It like reminds me of Mexico. I wasn't trying to. It's Cypress Park. Down the street and from Mexico to the left. And then my grandma would always come in the morning. I love my grandma with all my heart, but she would come like at 5 o'clock in the morning to wake me up. Ernesto! Ernesto! I know you're in there, baboso. Ernesto! Come on, Ernesto. It's time to get up. It's time to get up. It's time to get up in the morning. That's how my grandma woke us up, bro. It's time to get up in the morning. All right. What, Grandma, what? Come on, Ernesto. It's time to go eat the worm. What? The worm. You get up early, the birds eat a worm. Come on. You don't want to get up? No worm for you. Oh, Grandma, you could have my worm. I don't feel like being an early bird. Oh, you don't want the worm now. But you drank the worm last night, huh, baboso? I see the tequila, baboso. Don't lie to your grandma. Don't try to lie to me, okay, Ernesto? You don't think I know? Your grandma knows, Ernesto, okay? I might be blind, but I can still see. Okay? You don't think I know you, Ernesto? Tell everyone who took you your first bath. Tell everyone, Ernesto.
To this day, my grandmother insists on me telling everyone who cleaned me first.
Tell everyone who took you your first bath, Ernesto. Your abuelita, Grandma Maria Lane, that's who. I was the one to clean your nalgas, Ernesto. I was the one, little pinga. I was the one who cleaned your nalgas. Don't forget about it, okay? Don't you forget about it. Now, come on, let's go eat the menudo. Because you're crudo. You're crudo, you eat the menudo. That's the rule. Crudo means hungover for all you gringuitos.
I love her with all my heart, dude, but she trips me out, dude. All right. Relax, I love her. She's here tonight. There she is, I love her. There she is. Give her a round of applause.